Piss out.
There you go, it's midnight. It's popping off. Right now is a lyrical tribute, yeah, to my angel. And it is because she is turning a whole year older.
Turn it up, turn it up.
Who's ready?
I'm ready.
She's the one.
She's my number one star. First I had sex with her mom in the car. Then she came out as someone like, raw. Never seen that before, boy. I've never seen that before. The first sight that I saw. I knew that what? She take over Gareth by storm. She take over Gareth by storm. Car. It's her destiny, me.
It's her destiny, me. To be the first female
Gareth
MC.
No, the first.
The first,
but the first to do it properly. A lyrical monopoly, lyrical legacy. It's hereditary. To be what? The best garage MC car. Who's your daddy? Who's your daddy? It's me. The good MC.
That was pure emotional inside. We're all feeling it. Staves has even got a tear in his eye.
Yeah, man. I think it might just be from the smoke. It was emotional though.
Still liked it.
Really enjoyed it.
Hold on.
Any work?
What?
Come through.
The old birthday thing, you know what I mean?
Better early, right?
Yeah.
Easy? Oh, look at that. Look how she's holding the spoon. It's like a mic. Natural instinct. It's like her daddy. Got a bit of the old cards
yeah,
in that, yeah?
Loads of cards, yeah.
Crack one open, see what it says. Happy birthday, Angel.
Well, that's a thoughtful message.
Not even any money in it as well. It's pointless if they're not going to make an effort, do you know what I mean?
Don't worry, Angel. Like, Nana's sending some money, isn't she?
Yeah.
Tell him how old you are today.
5.
Big 5. My little Angel's getting old. I started getting like crow's feet and like deep lines when I was your age, so you're lucky that Mummy knows how to fight the signs of ageing. Got a 2-for-1 manicure and eyebrow threading. At Breakfast Nails down the high street. It's just like a little birthday treat for my little birthday.
I've got sound as well, actually. I was going to wait for him to get down here, yeah, before I told you, but Decoy is actually going to be your chauffeur, the driver for the day. So,
thanks.
Yeah, that's it, because you got to look good for your little party, yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah? Party being actually organised by yours truly. It's going to be an absolute madness, isn't it? She's going to be going mental, this little one, isn't it? Thing is with kids, yeah, it's like quite hard to predict their little life moments is. Like, that's why birthdays are good, because you can always see them coming and like make sure you're always there for everyone, like, do you know what I mean? Not the actual birth, however, actually, I was thinking, because the actual birth is different. We had a whole new aerial revamp. We had to do the station up and that. It's bare madness, and Misha understood. Anyway, when she was on her way to the hospital, she ended up bumping into Decoy, so he took her, it was fine. Do you know what I mean? It worked out in the end, even took some photos. I did make him delete them though, because he shouldn't have really been down that end in the first place, because it's a bit...
Make sure you have a good time, yeah? And when you get back, Daddy, have a little party sorted for you, yeah?
Yeah.
All right, sweet. Don't be running off with him.
Yeah.
Of course not, man. Do you want me to get anything?
Nah, got it all sorted, mate. Buzz is getting this banging Polish premium vodka, like.
Yeah, but what about, like, balloons or a cake or something?
Yeah. Yes, I've got it all on here. Don't think about it. I'm sorting it. Come on. Yeah. Right. Come on, guys. Get out. Yeah? Right. See you lot later.
Sorry.
Oh, it's all worth it, though, isn't it? She look on her face. Oh, she's so excited. To me, it's about giving her a memory she will never forget. Although she probably will forget it because she's only 5 and like, when she gets into her drug taking years, she'll be getting wrecked then and her memory will get wiped, so. Still good to make an effort though.
I like that tune, yeah.
Even with...
Oh, you like this one, don't you, Angel?
Yeah.
All right, it's 35 for the smoke machine, yeah? Right, chuck in a couple of the strobes and I'll bump it up to 40, we'll call it quits. Get a little drink for yourself, eh?
Huh? Boss, yeah? I've got this vodka's in for tonight, mate. Straight from Poland, yeah? Fresh off the boat.
Why don't you just come a bit later?
Because I knew that you were busy in that. Right. I thought you might need a bit.
One sec, mate.
Hands in that.
Just whatever. Just
people actually read it as Polish. So it's a good legal loophole that we got going on. You know, the first few batches, we had a few teething problems, you know, people losing their teeth and that. But what we've tried to do is make it as strong as possible without any serious side effects or noticeable disabilities. People in South are already going crazy for it.
Don't care. Don't do birthday cakes. Get the geezer that comes in a van to pick one up on the way here. Can I speak to someone that's... give me someone that's above you, yeah? Don't touch that. Seeds! Come on, mate.
Eh?
Wake up, you've got your set in a minute, you mug. Hello? Right, basically, if I'm forking out all this for the smoke machine, yeah, I'm definitely going to need a birthday cake chucked in. Well, I don't care if it's not Argos policy, yeah? Change it. That's my policy.
That's the only one I can find.
Ah, thank you. Cheers.
I'll tuck it in. Shall I tuck it in?
Yeah, tuck it in. Puppy. All the way round. There.
Hey? There you go.
No, you're...
No, you can tuck
no,
that.
No, come here.
Because we only really did the short ties in school. Shirt really smells.
Look, don't worry about how you smell. Just worry about looking smart. That's the most important thing.
Because I've got a job interview today at Taiwan, not the country, the suit shop, the one next to Greg's in West Dealing. So Roche knows the manager there, so got an interview down there
Let's
today.
Let's just say you've got a good chance.
Let's just say, yeah. So I'm really looking forward to it, actually.
Yeah, it'd be nice, wouldn't it, to have a job? Then you could start paying some bills, spending some more time with me and Craig.
Yeah, because then, yeah, then I can spend... What time are you like that?
That's better.
Yeah? James Bond sort of shit.
Well, I hope he gets it. It'd be nice to have a bit of money, you know, so it was all just me making all the money, and that'd be good.
Easy voice.
I think it'd be good for him. I think he'd feel better. He'd feel a sense of achievement if he came home with some money.
You got that job interview today?
Yeah. Absolute nightmare, mate.
Yeah. I'll tell you what, do you want to do a bit of role play for the interview?
Yeah.
Okay, pull up a chair, mate, pull up a chair.
Oh, cool.
Listen, mate, you need to be sure of yourself, yeah? You need to be completely confident. From the minute you walk in the door, yeah?
Yeah.
Okay, you grab the goat by the horns, okay?
Yeah.
Don't be afraid of the goat, okay? That's your goat, okay?
Yeah.
You are going to penetrate that goat, okay?
This is where I work. This is quality foods, quality and quantity. I haven't always worked here, but... I'm not going to pretend this was my dream. Sitting in a porter cabin, making sure that the quality foods are paid for.
So you need to know everything about dyes. That you need to know about what dye goes with what shirt.
Yeah.
What's the battery life on my musical dye? Yeah.
Okay.
How do I get these masala stains out of the dye?
What if you don't know?
I don't know if you can see, but that screen is just that view out of that window. I have spoken to them about it and said, that's what I'm actually looking at. I don't need to look at it on the screen, but they said that's the most important bit of the car park.
So if it's a woman, use your charm. You be like, all right, sex, yeah?
Okay.
I love what's on your face. Something about their face.
They love it.
But if it's a fella, it's a geezer. Yeah?
Geezer.
You have a little bit of banter with him. Yeah?
You be like,
all right, dude, what are you up to tonight? You're going down to the jiffy for a pint, mate. Smash some brasses tonight. Oh, did you see the fight on Match of the Day last night? You know, it's just like...
What's that?
No, okay, I'll tell you what. Maybe for you, it's best not to say too much, okay?
Yeah.
Keep it short, keep it sweet.
Mm-hmm.
Always leave them wanting more.
Always leave them wanting more.
Exactly. Say it again.
Always leave them wanting more. Leave them or lead them.
Leave them. Leave them. You confuse me now.
Okay.
Always leave them wanting more. Exactly.
Sick.
So this is actually like a fish pedicure, which is really good if you have like dry skin or arthritis. So
how are we getting on? Does it tickle, does it? Yeah.
Yeah, no, it probably won't, because I'm actually a qualified freelance nail technician. So, yeah, so I do a lot of these sort of therapies on Angel at home already, so she's very used to this kind of thing.
Oh, nice.
I was actually going to get some of these fish myself for my home salon, but the man in the pet shop wasn't sure what I meant. Being a mum is the hardest job in the world, and probably the most important job in the world. As soon as you give birth, that's like you've got the job, and then you need to, like, work hard and make sure that you can keep the job. No, he's a man.
Daddy seems to like the fish, doesn't he? Should we see if Daddy would like to get his feet done too?
He's not a daddy, no. Yeah, like, he's our driver.
Drive down here.
Yeah.
I'll just go to the car, actually.
Yeah, see you in a bit.
Oh, do you know what, yeah? Shove your mini kids up your arse, mate. Actually, mug.
Boss, let me know if you need any help, yeah? I mean, you know, anything you can get from Argos, Chabadi G can get you as well.
Tell you what, Chabaz, mate, have you got a smoke machine? Because I've still got so much more on this list I still ain't got. I ain't got a cake, balloons, party food, strobe light, banners, clown. And also I ain't got Angel's birthday present.
Listen, mate, don't worry, okay? Just don't worry. How much money you got?
About 70s, I reckon, around about that.
£70, yeah.
A present, yeah.
Bit of a coincidence actually, because you know I organise parties all the time. I can give you the full party package, and it includes every. Let me just check. It will include
cake, balloons, flour.
Yeah, pretty much everything on there I can do for you.
All that, what, for 70?
All for 70, mate. Okay, party is practically my middle name. Yeah, it's your party, G.
Do you usually do it from top then?
Yeah, that's how I was trained to do it, yeah. That's how
it's interesting, it? Yeah, it's like a foreign technique. So maybe if we get a bit more, like, from below. Sit and take a deep breath. Yeah, you ready? Okay. Good girl. Hi, babe. Yeah, right now? Oh, okay.
There's so much, man, it's so much.
Yeah, maybe, like, get her something different. Like, she's got loads of guns now, like...
No, I'm not getting her guns. I'm buying all the girly stuff, so...
Right.
So I was just ringing to check, though. I'll speak to you in a bit, yeah?
Bye, babe.
It's mad, actually. Like, presents are a proper big deal to kids, like, these days. Like... Ah, these are right, isn't it? See that? That's sick. Ah, she'll love this. Yeah. That's a good piece, that is. She's gonna give Jabaz all that money, actually. Here's one, though. A little trick of the trade if you want a discount. All you've got to do is give it a little... Nah, good quality, that is, actually. Excuse me. Oh, probably the best place, because read that, music. That's her main passion anyway, so. What? Ah, no wires as well. That is, that's sick. She'll love this, like.
As we enter, birthday thing for the one angel.
I smashed it, didn't I? Yeah.
Inside.
Jokes, it's not on. So.
They're in there. They'll call you in when they're ready.
All right, cheers, fella. Thank you.
All fluffy at the back.
I love these water coolers. So we just. Oh, perfect. Yeah, that's looking smooth right now. Free water here as well, yeah? They ain't mucking about, they know what they're doing.
God, I'd use the bloody stairs because the lift is jammed. I tell you what, I'm as sweaty this much, it's my last brush of passport control. Grinder!
All right.
Here we are, boss.
Strapping up the presents. Smashed it, coming through, yeah?
Yes,
all sir. Good?
Yeah, brilliant, man.
Let's see what we got. Chocolate willies. Yeah. Everything's cock related. It's my little girl's birthday parties and there's cocks everywhere.
I know, listen mate, fuck. It's still all classic parties.
No.
Here, yeah? All we gotta do is disguise it a little bit, okay? And look, think about it, yeah? If you change it and it doesn't actually look like a willy, you won't think twice before putting it in your mouth.
I'm not putting that in my mouth. I'm not putting anything like that anywhere near my mouth, all right?
The company is called Your Buddy's Party Package, which is a bit of a play on words, if you know what I mean. It's mostly aimed at hen parties. I've never really done a children's party before, but I mean, it's the same thing really, isn't it?
Where's the smoke machine?
I got incense, mate.
What's incense?
It's like smoke machines, but it has a lovely aroma attached to it, free of charge.
So not a smoke machine?
Not exactly, but I've got a choice of cherry or sandalwood.
Oh, fair. Definitely cherry.
Good choice.
What the fuck do I want to smell sandals?
Oh, that's one of my favourite things.
Oh, willies.
After dinner willies. Bit of sauce.
Stop touching them.
Minty.
Feeling quite confident, actually. Yeah. Oh, vibrating. Roche. Don't. Fuck this. Words of encouragement.
Kevin Bates.
Hello, boss.
Hi, Kevin, I'm Chris. I'm from the Roches. How you doing?
Yeah, good, man. You?
Good, very good, thank you.
Lovely. I just got these boys with me. I hope that's all right.
Yeah, Roche warned me about them.
All right.
You're not watchdog, are you? No, because we're completely above board here.
Yeah. Lovely.
Listen, this is really just a formality, nothing too much for you to worry about.
Okay.
Regional manager's going to be sitting in, just going to ask you a few questions, no tests or anything like
that. All right, yeah. Fuck doing a test, mate. I've never done a test in my life, so...
Anyway, do you
want to... Yeah.
Have a seat.
Cheers, thank you. Hello, I'm Kevin, nice to meet you.
Right, so. Oh, Jesus, that's pungent.
So you know what, it's all about just making use of what you've got, using your imagination and that, yeah? So the chocolate penis cake is now caterpillar cake, yeah? Chocolate willies, now bunny rabbits, yeah? Novelty condoms, balloons.
Business is all about adapting, you know, rolling with the punches. For example, I used to have this Indian restaurant back in the day when I first started out, but I changed it to an Italian one because there was just too many Indian restaurants in the Kari Mart, so I adapted. Yeah. So in the menu, we changed a few things. We had the samosa calzoni. We had the spaghetti tikka masala. Yeah. We even renamed the chef, so Gurdave became Gino and Mandy became Mario. Which was quite funny, actually, because he was a part-time plumber as well.
Right. Well, thank you for coming in to see us today, Kevin.
And thank you for having me in your wonderful establishment.
Why don't you tell us a little bit about yourself?
Well, my name's Kevin Bates, a.k.a. Beats. I co-run a pirate radio station called Kurupt FM, 108.9 on a dial, best believe. We play mainly garage music and drum and bass quite late in the evening, but not the new stuff, more old school jungle sort of stuff. So, yeah, I'm a DJ, but I also ad-lib a bit as well, and I run it with my partner in crime, MC Grinder.
We're keeping like numbers down this year, so just invited like Angel's main friends, so just like Beats, Steve, Weapon X, with that lot, and like her nan's coming as well. A lot of her schoolmates are quite immature, and there are a few of them that like just Grinder didn't really get on with, so it's just better to keep them away so you don't have any trouble this year.
Happy birthday! Come here! Oh, surprise! Do you like it?
Yeah, it smells really nice.
Ah, oh, that's called Incense. It's a new thing. It's actually like smoke machines, but better and more fragrant.
I love the balloons.
Don't touch them. They're a bit greasy, so you don't touch them either. And don't let it touch the chocolate bunny.
I've been surrounded by tyres my whole life. By the age of 13, when I started at school, I really got into them. Just sort of looking at the way people do them up, just wear them. And like, yeah, so man does have a huge passion in tyres.
Right, great, moving on. What sort of skill sets do you have that would enable you to perform this role effectively?
Skill sets.
DJ set 8 or 10.
So.
Do you want me to repeat the question?
I'm just going to stop you there, actually, Christopher, because I need to head to the toilet, if that's all right.
Okay, well, actually...
No, don't worry. I know where it is. Always leave them wanting more. Standard. Job done.
This one a big, this one a danger. DJ Beast does my selector. This one a big, this one a danger.
Sweet.
So I'm Angel, yeah? Lucky girl. No, Steve. No, move it on, mate. It's not your game, it's for Angel.
Wait, no, I'm letting her fun later.
My mum, be nice. This is my mum, Carrie.
Don't tell me that.
I think you get those issues.
You hear
that once.
Keep it moving. Keep it moving, Steve.
Yeah, there's like... It's good news and there's bad news.
Well, I already know the bad news because I spoke to Chris earlier.
I didn't really get that one.
No, of course you didn't get it because you fucking walked out halfway through.
Sorry.
I absolutely smashed it with this one. Who's that one?
I'm Decoys. Which one's yours?
Well, nothing. It's pointless now. Decoys are massive. Mine's tiny compared to it.
All right, guys. Listen, special appearance coming very soon. Get your party hats on, because we're going to have a good time, all right? Special performance coming very soon.
Shh.
Yes,
bud. Decoy.
I'm telling Decoy about my modelling days.
Decoy doesn't give a shit about your modelling days.
Shut up, Lemon. I don't know why you're not remembering, I swear to God.
God, you weren't exactly a model, you were an extra DFS advert.
Why have you got a massive present? Yours is massive.
It ain't nothing big, man, trust me.
Of course it is, it's bigger than all the rest. Kids love massive presents. Mine's tiny compared to yours.
That's right.
Ah, we got a swap.
Bruv, nah, it's cool, man. Just give me yours, it ain't about size, is it?
Well, it's easy for you to say, you're Jamaican. No, don't touch the balloon, don't touch the balloon.
Although you have got to grow up. I'm already struggling supporting Craig and fucking Debo.
Who's Debo?
Oh, he's that fucking African kid, me and Craig's sponsor.
Oh, yeah, but he loves him to bits, though. And to be fair, you can't put a price on them things.
Hello, am I getting through to you at all?
Yeah, sorry. It's that clown that's proper weird, like...
Where's his shirt?
Maybe it's just like modern clown sort of thing.
Ladies and gentlemen, now the special entertainer for tonight, Mr. Throb. De Niro! The clown!
Oh, yeah, you're a clown. I've had a clown for every range.
So no helicopter stop today, all right? Come on then, mate, get to it.
What? What do you want me to do?
Push it to the ground, from the back to the front. Push it to the ground, from the back to the front.
Oh, I think part of being a mum is just being able to like handle whatever gets thrown at you. Like, I've got this mug, this isn't it. Keep calm, be a mum. And that's like a slogan I just live by now.
Okay, listen, make an animal out of this or something.
Whatever happens, I always have to look after Angel, like, make sure she's going to school and not getting fat or anything. And if, like, one day I do look down and I know she's getting a bit, like, you know, chunky or whatever, then I'll just know what to do.
Oh, my God, you cracked walnuts without...
No, you right, that's it. You're done, mate. Get out. Sit. Get out. You finished.
It was good, wasn't it? Like, he's actually, like, really, like, technically talented dancer.
Yeah. I'd like him for my birthday, Mish.
I don't even page
it. I don't give a fuck, mate. Sort it out with your buds later. It's a 5-year-old's birthday party. She's going to starve for life now.
It's alright, I'm coming back.
You're going to open some presents. That'll be fun, wouldn't it? Yeah? Which one do you want first? That one? Yeah? I think that's one from Daddy, so maybe he should be here when you open it.
Why is it? Is it closed? Oh, come on. What's... It's not moving.
Oh.
So, baby shampoo.
Oh, baby shampoo from Steve.
Yeah, I couldn't think what else they really use, so...
Hello? You're fucking joking me.
I mean, Angel loves it. Thanks, Uncle Decoy. What'd you say? You don't like it?
No, I
don't like it. OK. Open Daddy's one.
No, I don't like
it. I've got a call. My fucking signal. You got a phone on you?
You'd say if I had it, mate.
What about you lot? I've got to tell him to stop the party.
What? You got a microphone from Daddy?
Yeah.
It's Beats and Grinder, here to get you hyper.
It's Beats and Grinder, here to get you hyper.
It's Beats and Grinder, here to get you hyper.
Hello?
Where's that one?
Shut up.
Conducting. It's pure conduction.
Monday.
It's the day that we roll.
Tuesday.
Just go and try to voice, mate.
Oh, you can tell. You can tell.
Angel is a bit of a tomboy, like, but she's also got her girly side. Like, half of her is me, you know, like, girly, nails, shopping. And then the other half of her is a bit more, like, violent, like, stabbing stuff and, like, breaking all her toys and, like, shouting at me. And that's more like her grinder side.
You got a screwdriver or something? Completely pointless, this whole thing.
What is this for?